So that was one of the Titans we passed up. There was another one that we passed up. I think this was, yeah, we passed this one up too. We gotta go back, again, the detail. Sky Titan. Should be good. We'll get this one out. I think that should be enough right now. Start this. Come on, bro, just load up in the middle of the damn road. Trying to start it down. Oh, sweet. Potion. Pretty feather. That's a young goose. Oh, I didn't switch my damn Pokemon around. Eating something. You managed to get a Titan somehow, huh? That's an open sky Titan. Wait, is that Titan? I'm dropping all in boulders. Luckily, I was lucky enough to be able to sneak up here because it had all the attention on you. Like it's trying to power itself up with something. Mystical meal power or something. You better go all out. I guess so. I wonder if this is like a sky. Incinerate. Way to go. Formula. Looks like we don't have to worry about any more boulders falling on us now. So we get into Urba Mystica. And you know what? I should have went back to that last cave because it was a Pokeball up in there. Good for circulation, gets the blood going, and boosts the immune system. There you go. One of your favorite old alien sandwiches. The Pokemon Lean, I don't even recognize it. I figured this might happen, don't worry, I made extra for that brood of yours. I'm gonna boast if I got something for you too. Water now. Or at least bother to taste it before you swallow it, dude. This brew seems to be befitting from the herbs, too. I guess it's in its own sort of way. Oh, yeah, before I forget, take another look at this. There's always a Titan near the Urba Mystica where we find him. But the book says, it's not like big old Pokemon just happen to find these herbs. It's actually something that the herbs is making the Titans grow big and strong. So it means the Titan's lair really is some kind of treasure or whatever. It's a pantry where the Titan keeps his food. I don't care if he just woofed and just trying to get to the next Titan. See that noise, wasn't hearing things. I'm pretty sure he's gonna want to battle after this thing gets better. Water. Take the camera right on. Alright. Or they're not gonna let you go back in there. Where's this at the Titan at? I know I passed up another one trying to get to where I'm at right now. Well, I gotta get down here in order to get. Because I have a car cadet, a char cadet, and I need to get here in order to evolve it. So, but before we do that, I need to do one more Titan. At least now we'll be able to get to some of the islands. We've been passing up. Alright, so this water, hold on. Before we even get started, let me change these Pokemon out. I mean, it's water, so shit. What is that, Palmy? Jolteon, I don't mind moving him in there. There he is. Taken care of. So next, okay. Fly there. Here we go. All right. So now we just gotta get to what's this? Dragon Titan. It would have been better if I went. Here we go. I'll just fly from there. It's another gym leader, but I don't really feel like fighting him right now. Is that a Rosalette? Or it's a mushroom, okay. We should be good as soon as I get to the water. False Dragon Titan lurks. Yeah, yeah. Dude didn't even have to call me for that. Is this another one of them gimme Google Towers? calling a sixer. Right to that island. What the hell is this? Bonzo. I'm gonna catch that real quick. Treats us good like it's a boss and follows us loyally. Though powerful, the Dazzo is apparently not very smart, so. I'm definitely catching this shiny one. I got that Chew Turtle, but I never evolved it. Oh, it's 55. Damn, I ain't got no chance against this damn thing. I'll take a chance with the fucking disobedient one. That almost did not work. It's a fucking Dratini, and I need to get that. Thank you. got that already. I don't need that. Slowpoke. Yeah, I got all these Pokemon already. Catch the torpedo fish. We need to heal. Just in case. Titan is supposed to be around here. Dangerous Pokemon said to lurk in the Custodia Lake. Lurking under. Okay. So it's around here, but it's in the water. Probably it. us another steak. Crumbled and Vanish. I think that's for one of the legendaries. That's taken care of. Solar beam. That's definitely going to my grass. Grass types. Solar beam most definitely going. So. Fight this thing. That's a zoom around. I don't really care for that. Where the hell is this? That's where I was in the lake. Okay, I'm gonna have to do something to get that dragon out. What is this? Supposed to be right here. Maybe he's back here. Feathers. Fresh water. Right, this, hold on, we gotta. I have to look this up. Hold on.
What's up, guys? It's Smithy.
Wow. These dudes take too long to get to the damn point, I swear. There we go. So, it's tricky. Of course it is. It's not even tricky, it's just the Titan don't look like what you expect. So I was going in the right direction. Yep. There's the Titan right here. we're about to go for. Oh boy, here. Damn, just to see where it went. Just a thing. That's not it. Oh, it's over here, okay. I was gonna say, I didn't get a chance to see where it disappeared to. Titan. That's one big dragon. Is that even a dragon or is it a fish? Food chain is pretty fascinating. I'm gonna dig in and make this, make a meal of this battle. That should be it for that one. Alright, the Titan taken care of. Next up on the Herba Mystica. Rutusha gotta escape without becoming things lunch. That thing wanna fight too? Well, it's two of them. Titan was built those Pokemon together or some kind of combo. Alright, whatever, let's just get this herb. We only came out here, which means there should be some Herba Mystica. Let's go. It's spicy herb sheen. It tastes horrible. I mean, it's gotta be good for you. It's supposed to boost your metabolism, give you circulation. It'll flush out all the toxins and all those sweets. I'm trying to waste, let's get some food going. Anyway, here's a super healthy sandwich that'll perk you right up. Plus, the token of our friendship is another Titan badge. What's going on with psychological trauma? Maybe it's a terrifying experience. I'm not scared about it at all. Well, don't worry, I'm sure you're both. Next stop on the herb ought to be the last. If I could just find where the hell is at. Probably a lot easier than this one. This was probably meant to be the last one that we went to go do. Turn detect my ride on is gain some more of its original power. Should be able to climb up any vertical surfaces when it grabs onto or you're riding up on it. So they gonna let us go back in here? Cause like we missed a Pokeball or something. They're not gonna let us get it. Okay, so where the last one at?